How did donkeys appear? A long, long time ago, there were only horses in the world, and no one had ever heard about donkeys. Among the young workhorses, one day, when he happened to forget his name again, he went to God and asked him, Lord, please tell me what my name is. Your name is Horse, answered God. After a few days, the horse forgot his name again. He went once more before God and asked to be reminded again what his name was. He found God in a good mood, and he told him with a smile, You are a horse. Stop being such a muddlehead and stop forgetting your own name. I have work to do, so don't keep me with such trifles. The horse thanked him and left. One night, the horse woke up and no matter how hard he tried, he couldn't remember what his name was. He decided to ask God's help one last time. But this time he found God in a bad mood. He grew very angry with the horse for pestering him again about his name. You're a donkey, he cried out. Did you get that? You're a donkey and you will remain a donkey forever. And pulled on his ears so he would better hear what he was told. And that is how big-eared donkeys appeared.